My dear teachers and my dear fellows, Assalamu alaikum. The topic of my today's speech is Merit Defeats Corruption. Mr. President, the insidious practice of corruption cripples institutions, consumes communities, and cuts very deeply into the very structure of people's life. It destroys nations and saps into their moral fiber. Corruption is invasive and unforgiving, degrading governance, distorting and criminalizing national priorities, privileging acquisitive grant-seeking, patrimonial theft and personal gains over concerns for the commonwealth. Mr. President, the good thing is that the battle against corruption can be won, and merit is one of weapons to fight against it. Mr. President, corruption is the misuse and abuse of power and authority. Corruption is a monster. It has spread its tentacles all over the world, threatening the world economy. Mr. President, merit and corruption are oxymoronic. Both of them cannot go hand in hand. If corruption gets rampant, merit vanishes. On the contrary, if merit prevails, corruption finds no ground to flourish and revive. Mr. President, the history of the world provides glaring examples of the victory of merit over corruption. All the prophets of Allah have been great leaders because they have led their lives upon the staunch principles of merit. People loved and admired them because of the meritocracy that they have established in their days. Mr. President, status can be achieved through corruption, but performance purely requires merit. Corruption brings money, but merit brings honor. Corruption brings office, but merit brings achievements. Corruption brings name, but merit brings fame. Corruption wins health, but merit wins hurts. Mr. President, meritocracy reduced the use of under the table means to a great extent. Thank you.